I'm working with Dr. Alan Wang, Dr. Thinh, Nguyen, and Dr. Arun Natarajan on a collaborative project called the WiFO project. And the purpose of the WiFO project is to augment or replace Wi-Fi technology as a source of wireless communication. If there was one internet router in this room with this many people, you would have no bandwidth. Like, you couldn't even check your Facebook. But if we had each of the lights in this room as an independent optical transmitter, then every person in this room could have theoretically very high bandwidths without disrupting anybody else's connection. And so our project is focused on producing an optical transmitter and receiver that is capable of pushing out information as quickly as possible over an optical channel, a free space channel. We're attacking the problem from optics, from circuits, and from the information theory. So it really does require quite a few people working on the project to get a successful prototype working. I think that optics really is the future of communications, and I'm excited to see where it goes.